Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, your best friend, and your eternal archaeologist, Digipack. We're going to get right back into that La-Mulana action. Oh, really? Here we go. So, last time, my stream cut out, and OBS was kind enough not to tell me. So hopefully it won't do that this time. We're just gonna go through some quick recap of what happened last time. I believe at the end of last stream, I was fighting Nidhogg. Now, Nidhogg is in fact dead now. I guess I better go through my inventory. So we have Caltrops. We have the Grapple Claw. I bought the Pepper. Got some skulls. Yeah, it's all coming together, I think. Yeah, so last time we beat Nidhogg. The glossary says he has 60 HP. But it did take 36 shurikens to kill him. So, yeah, I guess the shuriken does a little bit more than 1 HP worth of damage. But yeah, this is Nidhogg's room, and he unlocked the ice fire treetop. Complete with freezing water, lava, you know, all of the things that you'd expect to see in the same zone. Come on. Oh no, yeah, here. So I have to pass the frozen pillar to proceed. But thanks to the grapple hook, I can do so. There's actually a ladder up there on the top. Okay, so I need the treasure of the dwarves as well. Oh, I still haven't got that yet. Now I do have a key, so I can actually open this garb chest. And I can become a kimono. Practical clothing without giving up elegance. I did think that the clothes might have changed things, but I'm not quite sure what's going on. Anyway, we have info about hell. So you have to kill Vidofnir, so we need the power of flame. But in order to get the... Hang on, what did I write here? So I need to get to the Eternal Prison to get to Hell. And in order to get to the Eternal Prison, we need to defeat Vidofnir. In order to beat Vidofnir, we need the Power of Flame. In order to get the Power of Flame from Sinmara, we will need the Light Scythe. And the Light Scythe is in the Eternal Prison, so we can't actually get to Hell. And that's what he said last time. And then he said, maybe go ask someone else who knows things about the underworld. So I'm inclined to do just that. Water flows from the Eye of Chaos. Okay. I haven't actually got here yet. This dude has a sword and a shield. Incant words. Okay, so we're back to making notes. Any particular words that we need to incant? In the midst. Illumine. So I'm guessing maybe something here? I don't know. Well, I think that was worth being there then. Okay, so that ladder just drops down. Did I not kill one of those before? The heated waters of the plains, yeah. Oh. Running kinda low on health there. What do you think? Can I get in? Looks like some tasty waters there. Stone statue of a giant bird, okay. I need some. Oh shit. I need some experience. Maybe I can farm experience from this screen. Caltrops. The god of prosperity. Talisman of Ganesha. No experience? Okay. Yeah, if I fall into that water, I'm very liable to die. I don't really want to do that. Perhaps. Oh. It's ice. There we go. This is a different area. The Immortal Battlefield. Let's not be there just yet. I just need to, actually, yeah, let's go to the Immortal Battlefield. I can make a new note. There's definitely some stuff in this room. So this lava over here, it's also poison lava. Just in case, okay, well now we're stuck, so let's go back and heal then. So I explored a little bit into the corridor of blood. There is a boss there. And it is a particularly interesting boss. I think it might be a little bit too strong for me at my current point in time. I've had this music in my head for so long. Does that help? So this thing is only vulnerable when she's doing her magic attack. Got a Yeti here who's just throwing things. And here is the boss. These blue blocks will drop down to the thing below. And just insta-give me. It's Tezcatlipoca. the Aztec god of something. Creation? I don't remember. Anyway, that's Tezcatlipoca. He lives there. I don't really have a way of beating him at the moment. Like, I don't really have much of a way of doing anything at the moment. Okay, what about if we have a look at the village again? Oops, not the village. This place. I have an image saying that I should pray to the golden rock. Because there is actually a secret hidden behind the wall there. Is there a secret hidden behind this wall? No. Okay. Not really much I can do about that. So let's just press on. Maybe I could go to the poison lava section. So basically, if I fall in the poison lava, I'm dead. It drops my health very, very quickly. Just like that. So a lot of what I did last time was made up of discovering that the poison lava exists. I'm trying my best not to fall in it. Oh god. Well, that's La-Mulana, I guess. Still got my trusty whip. Looking for a bit of a weapon upgrade at some point. So this was where the grapple claw was. Unsurprisingly. This thing? I need the figurine of prayer, apparently. I don't really like my chances here. This doesn't look good. Because I can't actually jump in the poison lava either. The other option is see, that's regular lava. And it's gonna kill me before I have a chance to get through it, I think. Unless I'm at full health. Maybe I have just enough health to get through. I didn't actually try doing that last time. But I'll need an XP drop. If I'm gonna try that. Okay, 96 health. Let's try it. Oh, that actually wasn't too bad. Assuming that I don't then die to these things. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ah, it's Sinmara. Sinmara has something to say. Okay, so we need the Scythe of Light. Unfortunately for us, the Light Scythe is at the end of this quest chain, I guess. A talisman that can uncurse treasure. Is it the Asia Stone? I don't like this. I don't like having... Oh, hello. No health. Ah, okay. Excellent. Go away. No. Just leave me alone, dude. Just wanna go this way. Read this. And then I can go heal. That was actually worth it. What is... It's down here. I was wondering if it was instant death. Doesn't appear to be. Oh, this is a fire version of whatever that thing is. These vampire things. Right. Now how am I gonna kill them? That's not fantastic. Okay. That's fine. very curious. Excellent. Ah, it's Mino's shop. Bomb ammo. Lonely house moving. Well, let's buy some weights. Take it. I didn't actually realize that I had enough money for it, but that's good. Oh, that's a big app. Stamina related app. What did Brahma ask Atum? What is creation? Creation is fighting to protect. So I'm assuming that the green snake is probably the most important part of that. The fairy that discovers secrets in their hand, a small key. Okay. Well, anyone who's played La-Mulana 1 knows about key fairies. Their ability to uncover secrets. There you go, stay there. I just want to go back to the tablet anyway, so... guess we can heal first. So I want to get on this elevator. Bedfulnia. Oh shit. It's so difficult to know what is a clue and what isn't. Oh, well there's Bedfulnia. Guess we found him. Oh. Right. Well, we found him. We can't go straight down. Excuse me. I want to go in here first. Ye who seek the icy treetop acquire the power to surpass Needhog. Well, I defeated Needhog already. Only those who swing around the icy pillar. Will reach the icy treetop. Oh, it was a trap. Okay, well, that was also a trap. Okay. Only those with mastery of weapons may proceed. Ah, here we go. Here's a clue. Must have been a trap. Well, it is La-Mulana. I wouldn't be surprised. Oh. Well, certainly a trap. Is that the sniping spot? No. Hmm. Well, that's unfortunate. So I'm going back there later then. Oh, I don't have the health to beat this dude now. I only need to worry about the little dude. If I'm correct. Actually, let me just ensure. Oh, shit. Let me just ensure that. Oh, what's this? I haven't solved a puzzle in a while, actually. Kill that skeleton. Ah, a map. Okay, that's an interesting layout. Oh, I'm out of shurikens. It's awkward. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm not, like, forever trapped out of there. That's good. Alright, let's give Vedfolnir a go. Or alternative, let's go up here. Ratatoska. Body is an illusion. So Ratatoska, we know, is strong enough that it can manifest away from its body in the form of that squirrel, I guess. The Alpha Cirrus's Prophecy Part 5. True form cannot be seen by starlight alone. Okay. In here, BTK. Get Musica. 1500 coins, huh? Well, that was productive. Is there any reason those prophecy stones seem to have... Oh, God! Alright, that's a trap. Probably gonna have to read that prophecy stone again. Because knowing La-Mulana, it's probably part of a puzzle. I don't need to do anything else in there. Oh, that happened again. I jumped too far. Okay. So, La-Mulana 2, Digipack 0. How do I do that on the rebound? Feel the burn, mofos. Okay. What a suspicious room. Well, okay. This is going to be the other side of the immortal battlefield. Likewise inaccessible. Okay. Immortal battlefield is unavailable. Some options for proceeding. We can proceed through the ice fire treetop. Maybe give Vetfolnir another go. Shouldn't have jumped. The lava is probably going to be the main problem with this fight. I don't really want to try and kill the big bird. It's probably irrelevant. As far as I can tell. It does do a lot of damage though. Kill me very easily. Come back. Nope. Okay. Okay. I have separated you. Just, if you could stop knocking me into the lava, that would be good. Like, you can do whatever flying shenanigans you like. Don't care about that. See, I have strats. Not necessarily good strats. Not necessarily fast strats. Ha ha ha. but strats nevertheless. Oh, that worked. I was very surprised. Yeah, just don't knock me into the lava. I'll be fine. I have no idea how many times I'm gonna have to hit this little dude. Is it just me or is he actually flying faster now? Oh shit, that's the lava! No! We'll get him next time. I can actually hit the big guy. Maybe it'd be worth trying to do that then. But like, I don't know how much health he has. Or do I? I have, you know, the bomb guy. I have not learned of Vidfornia yet. In the lava again. So this is La-Mulana. Maybe I need to buy some more shurikens. Actually, yeah, why don't I figure out where there are shurikens? The roots of Yggdrasil. Actually, no, you know what? There's probably on the surface. Yeah, there we go. Oh. It's all the money I had. Didn't realize it would be so expensive. I just thought it would be a good idea. I can separate them early. Maybe I can do something. Oh, I got him. The main point is don't get pushed into the lava. So that sucks. Always okay to deal less damage, to take none. The spirit of La-Mulana. Oh shit. Okay, I can't actually get hit anymore. What did I just say? Being able to duck gives a whole new perspective on things. I mean, I'm still getting hit left, right, and center. But I have the ability, and that's what counts. That's not anything that I wanted to do. They're working in tandem now. Oh, shit. Well, that was trash. Hey, bye. What? I thought you were supposed to, like, wait a little bit. Okay, I've learned my lesson. No, I said I learned my lesson. Stop. Stop that. So I'm not quite sure what pattern that was. I do know that it was trash. That was worth it, I think. At least his attacks are telegraphed. There we go. Oh. Monk jewel acquired. Andy. Okay, ice fire treetop. This is Sotro's room. Yeah, I'm not allowed to be in here. Okay, I get it. Don't go in Sotro's room. I can't sink in the lava anymore. Am I just stuck on this side now? Oh no. I can get past this way. Or can I? This might be problems. Maybe. Play the how far can you dodge the poison lava game. I was out. It's probably easier just to go in through the roots. Oh, come on. Where's my sigils, by the way? I mean, I can't actually get over there, so... kinda stuck here, I guess? Yeah. Note to self, don't fall down. Now, this is ice water down there. Particularly painful. Not as painful as these squids. Oh. I can see the little thing down the bottom there. Not actually sure whether I can... actually, what if I do a full heal? Then... yeah, then maybe I can sink to the bottom. And walk over past the chest. Cause I'm just worried about those spikes there, because they're gonna actually damage me, and they're gonna push me upwards. Away from the switch. So I don't think the ice water actually is going to do too much to harm me. Oh, I can't actually go downwards. I guess this is where I get, well, I'm gonna need the treasure of the dwarves. What was that, dwarves. To defy the flow of water. Alright, I'm still a little bit sick. So if I suddenly just stop moving and you don't hear anything, that's because I've muted my mic. There was nothing over here, was there? It's this. This is the Inferno Shrine, apparently. And it looks like it's in the Are you fencing me? It looks like it's in the same exact place as Surtur's room on the other side. This might be where... this might be where the power of flame is. Be able to salvage this. Oh, what a shame. How much health does the squid have? Gosh. Don't throw ice at me. That's not gonna work. I mean, if I want to go over there, I can just climb this, right? Oh, jeez. Huh. Oh, that's right. I escaped here last time. 'Cause, yeah. Okay, what about we explore further that way? See where the flow of water takes us. Oh. Oops, not this way. Up. Up one. Actually, what does this say? Ratatuska Sombers. Trace the illusion's path and seal it, and the true body will awaken. Okay, so I might have to make a note of where I fought Ratatuska. Ratatuska's path. First was in La-Mulana Ruins. Is Socket's room. Then it was in the roots of Yggdrasil. Probably can't do much else there. Oh. Treasure of the Dwarves, I do not have. So that'll be a backside warp then. Okay, so, okay, let's do something else for a bit. Let's have a further look at the Divine Fortress. So trash at video games. I'll need a seal to unlock that. Oh, actually. Now that I have the grapple claw, can go up there. Interesting. Divine Fortress. So this is Thor. He's gonna tell us about Jormungand. Note formatting right, Jormungand. The Master of Serpents. So we've been to the Immortal Battlefield before. Revive the water surrounding the world. Use the golden key to call upon him. power of birds. Speaking of things, Gondol. There's a little picture here. They kind of look like fairies, maybe? Okay. This here is a pushing block. No, it's a breaking block. Ah, Death Village. And Lonely House moving. True throne. Well, it's time to play Wheel of Fortune. Regan Leaf. The Rustic and Repurposed. In case you're wondering, this does look different to the two that were on the previous Maiden Custodian tablet. Destroy the Valkyrie. When you stop to think about it, Heaven's just a place without any actual ground. Yes. Don't quite know what that did. Yuga. Okay. Oh. You didn't like that one? Is it a timing thing? Interesting. And you? You open. Nothing that interesting. Oh. The way down, it appears. Well, if we're back here, then we're going to go heal. course. Spawning red mages now. I don't appreciate this, actually. Now what am I doing? Oh. Dumb Valkyrie. I don't have a map of the Divine Fortress yet. Cup of Soma. One mantra is needed to open the cup and another one to pour it. Okay. Yeah, I'm not allowed to steal from the cup. Makes sense. But then what lies down here? This is a okay. It cannot. Careful your toes don't get pinched. Thanks, Skelly. Oh. Sorry, I hit the boat. Belongs to the Fairy King who was born of Vernia. Okay. What else is up the top there? Actually, what did my notes say about liquor? Make the climb by Odin's side. Keep deity's words on your lips as you make for the great cup. Okay. That'll do, I guess. So, what else do we have here? Oh, the eye's closed now. That's fine. Yeah, I'm not quite sure the purpose of this. I suppose that's one way to get in the ship. Ah, here we go. Migratory ravens. Hugin and Moonin. Ah, a sigil. Well, here they are. I suppose I've got to defeat them if I want to proceed. I mean, they're pretty slow moving. They're just kind of everywhere. Oh, can I just sit here and shoot at you? Apparently not. Ah. Not that tough at all. Problem is that there are two of you. There you go. Excellent. Protectors of a sigil. The origin sigil. Very good. here. Is the Trickster of Yggdrasil, is that Ratatoska? That later. Okay, now I have a sigil. It's time to go and see what I can do with it. Start with the roots of Yggdrasil. No, not this time. I remembered. spikes. Aha. Very good. Anufin. Anufin. All right. Push the white box, it says. Sure, I thinks. Don't know Kung Fu. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Yeah. Fortunately, I'm not strong enough either. Power shall be bestowed upon ye who pushes the white box. Well, if I could, I would. But I can't, so I won't. Oh. Okay, it's these little yellow slime buddies. Bonsoir. I came all the way to the La-Mulana ruins to investigate. Togu. I'm not writing that down, that's not a clue for anything. Tog. Hello. Your research papers. The assumed history of La-Mulana based on inspection of the ruins. Built inside a huge living being. According to the very few surviving legends, this huge being desired power in order to return to space? Things called the Great Being Mother. Missing innumerable large open spaces inside its body, this mother fostered these races inside itself. Now the La-Mulana ruins. Received a request from Elder Zelpad to re-inspect the La-Mulana ruins. What was that light? What is the Zeroth Child? The murals of upside down trees. Okay. Your dad turning his research papers into an app. It's pretty baller. Oh, fantastic. I went and died. Thanks, Eglana. Wonderful. Oh, hey, that's another one of those prophecy tablets. Saw the red star that grants a wish that is howled at the final gate. This one's got a picture. Actually, come to think of it, they might have all had pictures. That'd be pretty embarrassing, huh? Eglana forms the body of the original child, the Lokapala. Okay, let's write this one down. The original child. Okay, so the Lokapala are also responsible for the liquor in the cup. Oh, there's a false door. Not what I expected at all. Okay. Well. Blew it all on weapons. Yeah, okay. The Serpent King Naga. So, in La-Mulana 1, the virtual wise man was a reference to the mantra software. Every chance that it could be the same here as well. The mantra harnessing alpha hidden relic. This looks like, that's the Jed pillar on the top right there. And what looks like, that boat that we saw in the Divine Fortress. Wouldn't be surprising. Picked up a note saying the purple eye keeps watch over Death's prison. Well, thanks to you. Now I know it as well. Nap time? Nap time. What about further down? No way that's a boss room, right? Those who seek the golden key must first obtain the power to cling to walls. Well, I have that. Not this time. I have the power to cling to walls. All the spa. Okay, let's go find Frey, the Fairy King. Power to cling to walls is mine. Something written on the face. Ah, oh, so there is. I'm Kukulkan's forehead. Thank you. last bastion of resistance against those who seek to control La-Mulana. Is that so? Wait, let's save. One-way door, nice. Boldly go beyond the watery divide. Oh, shit. It's Mulbrook. Except I'm, like, much more young and hip. So I bounced from those ruins. Probably just taking a nap somewhere. Yo. You're already taking a nap? Okay. Oh, how do I get up there? Alright, hang on a sec. The Titan race of the second children was wiped out. The Shrine of the Frost Giants. See, I'm not strong enough to push that box. A little unfortunate. Abandon your desires. Okay. Okay. I guess I'll need something else. Alright then. It's fine. Hey, can you stop that for a sec? I can't quite get it. Is there anything down here? No. Alright, fine. Looks like you can't proceed to the right at Anafin. Alright. If you like, you can do that. I'm just gonna stand on this. What have we here? Are you a friend? Six-sided star of Eglana. There's a striking resemblance to a certain other six-sided star. So, does that have something to do with the Corridor of Blood? Also, who is this? Excuse me. You're just sitting there? Okay. Sure. Oh. Okay. Okay, I gotta destroy this pot first. Heimdall. Oh, that's Heimdall. Okay. So Heimdall is Heimdall, I guess. Like I'm pretty certain that's his function in original Norse mythology as well. Oh! Elephant dude's got a spoopy arm this time around. Spoopy arm elephant dude. Come on. Just want to get the info. Okay. What about down here? Oh, I've already been there. I'm assuming that I'll need some sort of fairy to deal with this. Oh, hang on a sec. Chmukan. Warrior statues. Archaeologists can't get caught up in common sense. Okay. So I mean, oh, it's gonna summon ghosts at me. So there was something about grabbing onto a forehead. Climb the forehead. Whose forehead was that? Kukulkan. Well, that's not Kukulkan. Oh, this is Kukulkan. I'm supposed to climb your forehead? I mean, that'd probably let me get there, right? Oh! I see. Info on the Fairy King. Excellent. Fairy King's mausoleum lies ahead. I mean, it's the Fairy King, so you shouldn't, like, hurt me, right? It's Frey. Find Freya, okay. See my sister Freya. Oops. Did you have more to say? No, okay. Oh, okay, sweet. So now I have to go back into the original La-Mulana ruins to see the Fairy Queen. Welcome to the stream. I'm just going to take a quick break because I've been streaming for 2 hours. I'm just going to grab a drink. I'll be back in a minute or so.